Huh?
How'd your thing get deleted?
It didn't turn out right. I missed a whole bunch of it.
So I wonder, his mom's name was Victoria, so he was named after his mama.
Oh.
So I wonder, because he was rich, if he paid for this after, you know, after like they were dead and he bought this, or if they were a rich family. Well, he lived in a tent, so no, they wouldn't have been rich.
Well, he only lived in a tent for 3 years while he was out there, I guess, trying to get established.
Well, I'm just saying, if they were rich, he wouldn't have been living in a tent.
Right. There's my friend Janie. Renee couldn't make it today. Victor Mature, the actor. Huh?
Do you know how much this would cost to have them today? He's been married 5 times.
I get the whole tombstone in here. It's in great condition.
Yeah. It needs clean, except for mold.
Yeah. St. Michael Cemetery in Louisville. Born in Louisville, Victor was. Maybe they planned on it and they didn't make it. Here's Victoria over here, loving daughter of Victor. I thought he had a son.
No, her name is Victoria. Oh, is that his daughter or is that his mom?
No, it says daughter. I keep forgetting the information that I read. Well, I hope y'all enjoyed it. God bless y'all. Bye-bye.